to Kelsey Grammer. She's no doubt making money being on that show. She also made money, her own money, while she was with Kelsey Grammer. The two of them, she owns half of Gramnet Productions. They produced a number of unknown shows that I've never heard of.
No, they're actually well-known shows.
Okay, they're well-known shows.
Girlfriend?
There you go, girlfriend. I don't know the show.
Medium?
Okay, there you go. Show. Oh, you know Medium.
Yeah.
So you're defending my point. She made good money, presumably being a part of both of these things. She is making her own money. I don't know, then, why you need to decide to do... I'll just put it this way. I don't know this woman. I don't know Kelsey. I don't know what it's like to be married to Kelsey. I don't know if he cheated on her. I don't care.
He did.
Okay, fine. I mean, you know my stance on this is that usually cheating doesn't happen in a vacuum, and, you know...
You was also a flight attendant on a flight. Much younger.
They chose to marry. She's a person. Okay, but she married that guy. So she knew she was getting in. Like, they both got into some kind of thing.
Yeah.
Which they're both kind of crappy people, probably. So I can just say for me, I know for me, it has been as a feminist, as a woman, I have wanted to make my own money and make sure that I protect myself. What the circumstances are, I would never, even if Jason cheated on me, which would make me feel crappy, I would not go grab for his money. Like, let's say his father passed away and he was left an inheritance. I would not, under any circumstances, go and grab for that money. If he was making that money on his own, it had nothing to do with me. You don't have a right, but that is what...
Okay, as a feminist...
How would you feel?
As a feminist, she had two children by Kelsey Grammer.
Yeah.
That are now, I think, 14 and 17. So they would have been still very young with this divorce happened, I think, 8 or 9 years ago. As a feminist, I would see it as he is the father of my children. They have created this lifestyle together. They have been in a marriage for 13 years in a particular lifestyle. Maybe it's a 90210 zip code or better. And so you have two children in this lifestyle. The marriage sadly falls apart. What is his responsibility to maintain this lifestyle, not just for his now ex-wife, but also for his children in a world